Hello everyone, so in this video I am going to explain you about the online summer research fellowship program which is offered by S.N. Bose National Center for Basic Sciences. So for applying this fellowship you need to go first to this website bose.res.in b125. So in this you can go for announcements. So in this announcements you can find here summer research program 2021. Once you click on this you will find the notification like this. So in this notification they have given clear guidelines for the eligibility of the summer research fellowship program. So here this eligibility for this program is students who are in first second year of MSc or fourth fifth year of integrated MSc in physical chemical as well as remaining fields, they can eligible to apply for this summer research fellowship program. And the duration for this project is for 8 weeks under the supervision of a faculty member of this S.N. Bose Research Institute. And the points here they may highlighted here, the program will be conducted on, that means through online mode only. So online mode only. And then candidates in the second list, if any, will not receive any fellowship. So if only first list fellowship fellows only will receive the fellowship. And then who have INSPIRE fellowship or any other funding support, they will have to mention that. If they don't have this kind of fellowship, they have to mention SNBN CBS fellowship only in the application form. Okay. And then financial support will be given by the institute with the 1250 rupees per month for each student. And then you have to apply here. How to apply? This is the important one. You have to download first here, download the application form, and you have to attach the requirements what they asked you. And once you fill the all the details in the application form, and once you attach the remaining things, that means remaining documents, you have to send to this mail srp@bose.res.in with the preference list of two faculty members with whom they would like to be associated. So the faculty list will be available in this research institute, that is www.bose.res.in. And there is another enclosure, that is requirement is a letter of recommendation by the concerned head of the department or by a senior faculty member of your department who has taught you. Okay. And the last date for this fellowship is 15 of this month, that is May 2021. And the summer research fellowship program will begin from June 1st onwards 2021, and the duration is 8 weeks, that means from June to August 15th. A list of the candidates will be published by 25th May 2021 in the website. Okay, so I told you, you have to download the application form here. Once you download, so here you see, this is the application form you will get. You have to mention your applicant, name of the applicant, and name of the mother or father, someone, email, contact number, current affiliation. Current affiliation means you have to mention student, sorry, affiliation means your institute name. And then permanent address you have to mention here. Proposed guide, so this proposed guide means you have to select two guides from the institute here. So you have to select the guides first. So you have to go the same website bose.res.in. If click here menu, in this menu you will find out the departments. In this departments, you will go to chemical, biological or micro. Here you can select the faculty. In this faculty, you can choose the faculties who are near to your research interests. Okay, you can select here. You can find the people here in this, and you can also go to the research and find the people here in the faculty field. Okay, once you select the faculty, for example, if you select the this particular professor, so what kind of research he is doing, if it is near, that means if you are interested towards this research, you can select him and write his name in this application, like here proposed guide. For example, I am writing here Gautam Gangopadhyay here. So what is his designation? You have to select the two members here. And funding agencies, if you don't have other funding agencies, you tick here SNBN CBS, and you have to include the document here, curriculum vitae, as well as recommendation letter from your institute. Okay, your institute means your head of the institution. and your signature, and remaining thing you don't want to fill here, only up until this you have to fill. Okay, so in this field you need to select first proposed guides, two guides, and then you have to get the recommendation letter from your affiliated institute, any senior faculty or someone like head of the institution. Mainly this application is meant for who has good academic record. They only can apply for this. That is better. The link for the application I will provide in the description field. Okay, so this is the procedure for the applying the summer research program in SN Bose, Satyendranath Bose National Center for Basic Sciences. And thank you.